man. I see your Instagram keep getting taken, giving back, man. What's up with the? What's up with that?
They be hating on me. Like, man, you know, niggas swear as they be hating. Nah, I really was just posting little shit though, like just bucking the system. Like I get on live and say some shit, and they'll be like, "Do you want to edit that? People page been took like that." And I'd be like, "Nah, hell nah."
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. What's going on, my nigga? Y'all got them all black, nigga, like you ready to attack or something. What the hell going on?
We ready to do it. You
ready? How you doing, man?
We stay, we chilling.
Man, you back on the show, man. Hey, man, I know you like, damn, he dropped that old video, man. I got to get back over there and redeem this.
Nah, I like that video, though.
Everybody liked it. It was a lot of people.
It's straight. I like it.
Some nigga was like, man.
Tell him not. Tell him how y'all made me come in here and do it, though.
Man, you can't. Look, nigga.
We didn't make you.
Blake,
you
really posted video like way before.
Yeah, they did.
I had some pajamas on in the car, bro.
Bro, you supposed to have Ben Came, though. It was your fault. You like three times.
It went not the way.
Man, just ain't so. But you like the way it looked? I told you, though. I said it's going to be dope. I said it's going to look good.
Yeah, it was straight, though.
But so man, you been out here moving, man. I see your Instagram keep getting taken, giving back, man. What's up with that?
They be hating on me. Like, man, you know, niggas swear as they be hating. Nah, I really was just posting little shit though, like just bucking the system. Like I get on live and say some shit, and they'll be like, "Do you want to edit that? People page been took like that." And I'd be like, "Nah, hell nah." And I still post the whole day, swipe my shit. It don't be nothing like.
So do but they I give get you a warning though. Or do you get an email?
Yeah, you get a lot of warnings. So everybody pays, they be getting took, they be getting warnings for sure.
So, because niggas be acting like they don't know what happened.
Yeah, they know what happened. They had them posted some weed, some guns, something. They got that shit took.
And that's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
I try to stay away from it. I'm like, I ain't trying to lose nothing, nigga. I need all these niggas watching at all times.
Yeah, nah, for sure.
So what's going on with you though in the music, man? I seen you just dropped another video, man.
Yeah. I'm really finna get back on music type shit, like stay consistent with it, because me dropping that video, like, really the start of it type shit. So I'm saying, like, the start of me being consistent and dropping new videos and what they want.
How often are you gonna be trying to drop, man? Like this year compared to last year?
I don't know. Like whenever I'm free to do that shit. See what I'm saying? Cause I ain't just all the way a rapper. I be doing other shit too. See what I'm saying? So when I do get all the way a rapper, it's gonna be like I'm gonna be straight on that. I'm gonna be dropping a lot.
Yeah. You guys got new projects coming out that y'all already got pre-planned, or is it something that you guys are working on trying to figure out?
It's like projects and it's like new shit. See what I'm saying? It's new artists that I like. Here, artists right here, like he's street rich. Like the back of our shit say, like turn on your shit. Like it say SS6 street rich type shit. See what I'm saying? That's his shit. That's they shit. But the front is our shit. See what I'm saying? Because I be rapping with him and I do something with Lil Project. It's his little cousin. They rap too. See what I'm saying? So we'll be just rapping and shit, just doing shit like back and forth on the song. But we got our own project finna drop though. See what I'm saying? Like some shit like that. And me and Rio.
How long y'all been? How did y'all all link up?
I knew him from the project since we was little type shit. See what I'm saying? But I was so bad. It's just like we all branched off. We all went different ways. See what I'm saying? So I had went to the suburbs with my dad and them niggas had went where they went. And then when we got older, we just all seen each other link back up and shit.
Damn, man. Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie to you, man. When it's a movement, like when people come together, things happen. That's why the laws be arresting niggas, too. You know what I'm saying? Because numbers, it bring, like, different things
more
start to happen.
Yeah, not for sure.
It's more than five, you a gang.
I thought it's more than three.
No, it's more than five, you a gang.
More than five what?
You a gang.
Really?
In a gang?
Yeah, if you hang with more than five people, you consider as a gang.
Well, I guess I'm a gang then, nigga, because I move like a unit, nigga.
Girls, too? No.
Girls, too, huh?
Everybody. Especially black people.
Oh, yeah, for the black people?
Black, really.
Yeah, it's racist.
Because we did it one time. We had our football team. It was like all of us, the whole football team. You know how many people it is.
Yeah.
They talking about we can't be more than five as a gang. I'm like, bro, we are a gang.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.